Greetings, my people. Welcome, 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 welcome back again. This is your Farm Girl 11, and right beside me is no other than Darker Shades, the only yes, one ma'am. And property.
Yes, ma'am.
Happy, happy new year to you. We're just wishing you all the love, all the joy, everything that God has to offer, and yeah. You know, just be safe as you go through each day. Yes, my people, we have progress beside me.
Why not just say,
yeah.
Well, I go in and try. I tell him, easy, progress. Just,
well, but find another way for people to come around.
Yeah, I'm playing now, you know?
Yeah, man. This is what we're talking about. We're talking about the togetherness and to show the love, the respect. You know, even down to the animal.
Yeah, man.
We have to take care of them.
Yeah, man.
Because God has made them, so we have to take care of them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, my peeps. So we're here again.
Yes, man.
So we're just going to give thanks for His grace and for His mercy.
Yeah, but before we go nowhere, I want to say manners and respect to all our subscribers who are like, who are share, who are comment.
Mm-hmm.
Manners and respect. Yeah, man.
Yeah,
God
man.
Is
because
good,
you know
man.
What? At the end of the day, we couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah,
you guys make it possible for us. So we do have to pray and ask God to give you strength as well.
You and the big man up above.
Yes.
So that's why we are giving thanks and
that's
praises right now.
Never talk to him.
Because he's worthy to be praised.
Yeah,
me ever said that, you know. And he is, you know, because I wake up this morning. We can move around.
Definitely.
Give thanks, you know?
Yeah. Oh, gracious God, Lord, we just want to tell you, thanks for waking up this morning. In our right mind, Heavenly Father, none of us here are feeling pain, and because of that, Lord, we are so thankful and so grateful. Mighty God, we just want to put all the family into your hands, into your care. The broken home, Heavenly Father, the broken marriages, the broken relationship, Heavenly Father, you are the counselor. So Lord, I'm just asking you to ride in and give that comfort, give that peace. And Heavenly Father, as we in the festive season, Heavenly Father, help us not to just give because it's the season, but we will give continually. Mighty God, just go through every household and bless them in a remarkable way. Heavenly Father, we put everything into your hand, into your care. Loving Father, you know everything, so just fix it for us. But help us, Lord, to have a closer walk with you. In your name I pray.
Amen.
Yes,
man.
Definitely.
Give thanks, you know?
Yeah.
A prayer a day. Keep the devil away.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? Yeah, man.
Yeah, so we're just reminding you to like, to share, to subscribe, to tell a friend, and to tell a friend, and to tell a friend. Because this is what gonna help our channel to grow from where we are now to where we want to go in 2023 and beyond.
Yeah, man.
Just to remind you that we have the 11 hot pickle and pepper sauce. We have the chocolate ball. We have the castor oil. We have the coconut oil. So just place your order 1-876-368-7379 or 1-876-457-0092. Call us up, man, and let's do some business.
Yes, man. And people do remember, you know, farm up the land, your backyard, side yard, front yard, put something on the ground where you can sustain a family, a friend, or a loved one. Food is the start of life, and farming is the way forward. As we said, 2023 is up on us. So people, I tell you, no, get ready. You know what I mean? Cost of living will go up by the hour. So as I said, man, just put something on the ground and do the right thing. But right now, we're there, chill out, boy, progress us. Excited,
man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Just excited and want to ramp in.
The thing is, everywhere we go, progress go.
You see that even well, want to ramp in, people. And we know progress soon, leave that. But down that section, and we there, see them.
Yeah, clean up.
From the last time, we had a little cleaning up, see them, people. You know, so we just have to take up some more stuff. And it's a process, so we are bringing along, you know, little by little. So we have to see, you know, do a little cleaning up and all that. And we have to talk, you know, because we have to talk, you know. to make you guys know what going going forward. Yeah, and the next farm up and running, you know. Couple of the busy, I'll see you up on the next farm, I do some work. And I go out with a bag of thing, you understand? So just stay tuned.
Yeah, man. All right, let's get cracking.
All right. Jump up on one. Rocky, easy. Easy. Why? Don't want to ramp in, but ramp in now, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. All right, so, I'm going to your section, yeah? Where are you going, though?
Where are you going to start?
Heavy stuff, I'm not going to say no, really. No, that's our break, you have to use something else. Yeah, I'm not going to go and clear with the heavier stuff. I'm over, look overcast, we not over, look overcast. Overcast, like we have to get some rain, we get a little drizzling this morning, not much. You have to see the ground, way. Yeah, progress every time. Yeah, that's when I said the neighbor of him dog over there. And I know I'm progress over there and getting on a fight, you know. Yeah, so. Basically, yeah, so, I'll take away. So much we can take up and heap up clear about here, so we never get to finish here, so you know. So as we said, this is one of our projects run from the back section, eh? And then you know we have other stuff we have a show now along. That's why I tell you stuff, you click the bell for you see all, so you can see when we drop a new video, my people. So just stay tuned, put on the camera and get working. You know the thing, blessed love.
Bye.
Yeah, peeps, so. Yeah, so we do, you know, so we are packed up, man. You put this one, this is a check out. A section there. I don't know, yeah. So I just, these over here, so. And if we go a little bit further behind all of these here, so, you know, to the tractor. See the tractor there, right? That's where you see them, right there, so the tractor there. So if we go right down to the tractor, so all of your space that we have to use up, you know, we have over here section there. As well with it. We will put a whistle upon it. If you cut off your limb off of your tree, your trumpet tree, then if you come down, peace side, if you come off here, so. Yeah, man, so. That's what I do what we have to do, you know, people. So, just want to say, manners and respect again to all of you guys, you know. Yeah, man, because the other day, I go through some stuff through the phone and find, say, I have a couple more backyard, side yard where our subscribers send. To us to showcase, you know, some great stuff for them as well with manners and respect to all of those who reach out and encouraging us, yeah man, and encourage us and motivate us, and I say we motivate them and we're doing farming, because farming is the way forward, you know, people. As we said, food prices are turn up, and sometimes we eat something when we're healthy, you know, sometimes we eat some things when we're healthy, you know. So yeah, I know, and then you can have a little of your choice and a piece of cake, piece of ice cream, but do it in moderation, you know. So without no further ado, we want to say manners and respect and big up to them subscribers there. We want to say happy new year, happy new year to all of you guys. Yeah man, I wish blessings upon your life, you and your family, you know me. I say long life, strength, all of that. Yeah man, all of the good things above, you know. Yeah man, I wish it on you, our subscribers, going forward for the 2022. Yeah man, it's a good look. So I got to jump back in, you know, people, cause I say I have yourself a clear up. I have yourself a clear up. One to say you want me to take off over your section there, she told me a while ago. So now go over there now and see if we can clear it right off in there, so. And so much of this we can get heap up same way and all of that. So as always, stay tuned and watch the video till the end, man. Manners and respect, you know the thing of food security, farm up the land. Yes, said love.
Then we swallow it, you know.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. It's all clear where I'm going to dry it. But watch it,
right? Watch.
Yes, people, boy, I tell us, God is good in our nature all the time. Yeah. Manners and respect to Alka. Come on, Alka.
Our subscriber.
Yeah, our subscriber. What was your last name again?
Matthews.
Matthews, yeah. Hey, man, big up in yourself, the Matthews family. Yeah, it's a good look. It's an honor. Yeah. Christmas time, get together and come down again. Yeah, another one.
Don DJ
Khaled, another one.
Yeah, man.
And him invite us in our family space. And I tell you, say, man, Juanita did have a joy. People want it to I solo back, as you can see. But I tell you, say, Juanita did have a joy. See him here with the subscriber, man, I tell you. And it was a love. Everybody,
yeah, next, man. We were
other people come and I say, you know, long me know you're not watching. Boy, people, is a joy, you know. When we touch the street, people, I show the love. You know, people got farms too. And see some people and say, where me know you from? And then look. And then say, wait, no, Barney and Clive, man. Juanita and Darker. And the man must say, oh, I saw me know you. Wait. So it's a joy, yeah, and yeah. We can't stop. Can't stop digging up here, man. You know what I mean? I say, can't stop digging up and continue to do good in your neighborhood, as the Juanita said. Yeah, but me do you know how we are. Here we are, so take up this. Manners and respect to sunrise too. Sunrise, put on something for the youths them. An after party, but boy, the fun day never so sparkly. Yeah man, he never so sparkly, but he pull it off same way because he deliver. He yeah, say man. I keep a fun day and after for party the with children. The artists and thing and he pull it off. I never did it for the stage show, you know, but Sunrise big up herself and the team. Him do a good job. You know the day, do a good job today. The ride was there, but you know them thing they go. Yeah, yeah.
It's just one of those events.
Yeah. We never get the turnout in the day like how we want. But it's a good look and I want to big him up for that because he say I do it and he do it.
Right.
Yeah man. So manners and respect. People, you have a jump in here now. And take up these show ones like so. Yeah, my camera person will view me, you know.
Yeah.
So just want to eat them up out the way. So just throw them up there, sir. Because when you say you have to make a school skill, you know. Going forward with the one map it down or map it himself.
The event was great yesterday.
Yes.
We quite a few of us, we touched a lot of topic yesterday.
Yes.
Some was hot, you know, cause you know.
Donna.
Yeah man, Donna, Mr. Matthews.
Okay.
Yeah man, the topic was hot man. Mm-hmm. But it was all based on family.
Yes.
Yeah man, some deep family issues. But nevertheless, you know, they come to the realization to say we are big people and we have to put away certain stuff.
Yeah.
And may I tell you?
I understand.
Yeah, man.
You know, while you were talking and things, you did a catch of some clip, you know?
Yeah.
That's a good look.
You know, while growing up, you know, people do stuff and you know, when you're in your childhood days. But now you become an adult, what you do, you throw away childish things.
Yeah, somehow we not throw away though. So yeah. We will see them here.
Yeah, true.
You need Lego things and...
True.
You know what I mean? Follow your heart, man. Because sometimes we play something, you know. We play
tough.
Why am I never tough, you know?
But what is it could be then?
Why am I telling people? Yourself something there.
But it's pride too, you know. It's come on, the pride. It's a pride and joy in you working.
But listen, you know. Pride. You can't have pride in a positive, in a negative thing. You have to have pride in a positive thing. So that's why I say, I do positive things.
Yes, yes.
How can me not
rub but on other have their pride.
Pride in that. You can't pride in that. You see me? No, me understand what you're saying.
Yeah, but you know what? Some people might say, you're full of your pom-pom pride. Pump. You feel like you're up there.
No, you know. You have to believe in yourself before nobody can believe in you.
That is so true.
So I believe say a man for believing in himself, a man for love himself first before you love anybody else.
Mm-hmm.
You can't even love yourself or you ever love others.
True.
And you have respect for yourself. You can't have respect for
that. That is true.
That's how you think second on. You know? But this was a good joy, good feeling, everything man.
Yeah man, nice. Yeah.
Nice. And man, I see the subscriber them who come check with.
Yes, definitely.
You know it?
Yeah.
One man. Yeah, you put more things again and fling over here. So feel chung at a long hand.
What? Yeah. Okay, so y'all are dash them where they all are roll a go. Which part they not go?
Okay. You don't feel
chung. Alright, may I say it? Oh, what y'all say? Alright, brother.
Yeah, man. Don't know, you know, I'll get something for munch, man, you know. I don't know, a little more again, I'm back at it, so.
Mm-hmm.
Rain or shine, I'll come back. So stay tuned, you know. Yeah, boy, we are multitask.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. But as I always say, one eye, come on, my people.
Yeah.
Yeah, got some medication and all that feet and thing. Yeah, most of them must say, oh, no. See how the table stood down the other day, man. I reason, sir. Doc, don't catch me too much money, don't mind.
Yeah. The worst thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that people wanted to say, the worst thing could have shut down and in us your day. That's true.
Froggy, what happened, you know? Yeah, I'm checking car. You know, I'm get left out tight, you know. Alright, Froggy, easy. And you know, see the shampoo over here?
Yeah.
I'm realizing. Alright, Froggy, alright. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Alright, so you know, I pull him and climb up. Anything you want to say before, man?
Yeah, people just stay tuned and look more way. I'll check in back again. And do some more little work. Where's the progy? Yeah, man, say something, people. Say hi to them. Say hi, say hi. Say hi, you're too aggressive, man. Say hi, no, brother. Say hi. Okay, see we have any other people. Say hi again, progy. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Come here, group. Hold on, hold on, Proggy. I'm pull you. That me can't take with you, you know. Yeah. All right. Come here, group. Go on. Go on, Proggy. Go on, man. All right, people, stay tuned.